Los Santos Rock Radio. One of the first supergroups, Humble Pie, with 30 Days in the Hole.
I love you, baby.
Drowning in regret, debt, or fret, we're gonna power you through with some great tracks. This is the music that will set you free. Free as a bird soaring in the heavens, taking a dump on people that can't fly. Less fortunate people. And then that bird flies into the windmill and is dead. Isn't that lovely? But we need that electricity to power our neon signs and reality TV shows and to charge our phones so we can tell everyone on Bleeder what to be outraged at. Let's have less outrage and more music. The Alan Parsons Project, right here on Los Santos Rock Radio.
I'm gonna spend the rest of my life.
Love is the only thing that keeps us here. That in a binding contract, but hey, who doesn't need a better agent?
Los Santos Rock Radio.
I'm Captain Loggins and you're on a cruise.
Let's take it to a different place right now with some Bob Seger.
She's totally committed to major independence. She's a lady through and through. She gives them quite a battle, all that they can handle. She'll bruise some, she'll hurt some too.
Let's go to a commercial.
Why tithe 10% of your income to invisible people? It's just not logical. If you elect me, Jock Cranley, as your governor, I'll make sure your money doesn't go to things like water or health care for people that don't deserve it. During my time at the top of the box office, I sunk as low as a man can sink. Drugs, multiple women, real sense of entitlement. So I know how to manipulate our economy. I was a real action hero, and using those skills, I can tackle any municipal budget. Listen, I've base jumped off skyscrapers. Trust me, I understand the intricacies of city planning. My opponent, Sue Murray, is a know-it-all shrew who actually thinks helping people is the best way to help people. Vote for me, Jock Cranley, and help yourselves.
This message paid for by Jock Cranley for governor.
It's time for some yacht classic.
You are on Los Santos Rock Radio.
We'll be right back. sunshine. Open up your sleepy eyes for me.
Can't have your heart in.
I've been waiting all the night.
People waiting for the light.
Sunshine, sunshine. Up sunshine,
let me feel your warm sunlight on me.
Can't have your hiding.
That was long and night was cold,
but today we're one day older.
Sunshine, you make my life sunshine.
Ooh, it's good to have you here with me.
Can't have your hiding.
Can't imagine what I'd do, but
feel too lonely without you.
Sunshine, sunshine. You got to wake up.
Just gonna head over to the news, so don't do anything.
This is Weasel News.
Gold prices spike as U.S. reserves take another hit.
Pictures of the inside of your house are now online thanks to iFind Street Maps.
And America, she is doomed, say fleeing immigrants. A supposedly unrobbable Union depository was robbed not once, but twice, with as much as 4 tons of gold believed to have been stolen. 2 gunmen walked into the main bank demanding gold, drawing teams of police into a standoff. Meanwhile, another group of robbers drilled through the vault wall. By the time the security teams had been diverted from the standoff, the criminals had airlifted the gold out of the city. The scale of the robbery led to a spike in the price of gold.
Illegal immigrant news.
In news that will please conservatives, many illegal immigrants say they are warning family back home to stay where they are. Life is now so tough in America, there's absolutely no reason to risk death coming here. One racist idiot was pleased by the news.
We had to ruin this country to make the illegals leave, but it was worth it.
You might be surprised to find out that pictures of every room in your home are now online thanks to the iFind Street Maps project. CEO Trip Hammer says teams were sent from street to street using sophisticated cameras to take pictures of the inside of people's homes. In cases where images could not be obtained, iFind teams would enter the homes when residents weren't around in order not to inconvenience them.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
Los Santos Rock Radio.
I come fresh from the street, fast on my feet, kinda lean and lazy. Not much meat on my bones, and a whole lot alone, and more than a little bit crazy. The old six string was all I had to keep my belly still. And for each full hour lesson I gave, I got a crisp $10 bill. She was married for 7 years to a concrete castle king. She said she wanted to learn to play the guitar and to hear her children sing. So I'd show up about once a week in my faded tabloid jeans, with a backlog full of hobo stories and dilapidated dreams.
Let me hear you sing. She said, I wanna. So I tried to teach her a couple of chords and an easy melody, but it always turned out she'd rather listen to my guitar and me. I could hear her old man laughing in the den, playing stud poker with the boys, while I sang so soft in the living room, too scared to make much noise. I came one week and the den was dark, and she met me at the door, and we sat on the couch and we sang and talked till I could not sing no more. The silence kept on building, her eyes grew much too wide, and I could hear both of our heartbeats, but there was no place to hide. She said, I wanna learn a love song for the happy things. She said, I wanna learn a love song, won't you let me hear you sing? She said, I wanna learn a love song, I wanna hear you play. She said, I wanna learn a love song before you go away. Well, I guess you know what happened. God, I never been so clean. Yes, I feel like I'm working in a Hollywood movie or living out a good bad dream. And all them pinup girls in that tinsel world never touched me like she can. It took another man's wife in the real world life to make this boy a man. She said, I wanna learn a love song.
This is Los Santos Rock Radio, the flagship station for a state that's out of water, so the mudslides have got to put the fires out. Welcome to paradise, folks. You're stuck in traffic and you're going nowhere. Enjoy the ride. How about we do one about a beauty pageant? It's not? Okay, well, Mississippi Queen by Mountain.
Thank you.
Don't let reality get in the way of your dreams. You're living in a world of stolen water and theme parks in the desert. Come on, reality is not your friend.
We'll never overdose.
This is Los Santos Rock Radio.
Here's a song to sing while you're trying to escape a prison. The 80s were full of metaphors, you know. I'm free. You, but I think we need to take a break. Things aren't working out.
Fly US, now serving 42 new destinations worldwide. Travel like a real man again, drunk and waited on by depressed women at 35,000 feet. Fly US. Sit back, relax, and shut up.
I'd say trust that voice inside your head. Trust that voice that speaks to you and tells you where to go, tells you where your heart should go. It might get you an order of protection. It might get you a divorce. It might get you a number one hit on the radio. Sometimes those three things equal the same thing. Of course, if there's more than one voice in your head, trust the one that says, I need residential care right now. I'm losing my fucking mind.
Thank you.
Who can argue with the saxophone in this song? What a great sound, written during a massive legal fight by Jerry Rafferty.
Out on the street, I was talking to a man. He said there's so much but there's nothing of mine that I don't understand. You shouldn't worry, I said, that ain't no crime. Cause if you get it wrong, you'll get it right next time. Next time.
Take a dip in the ocean of nostalgia.
This is Los Santos Rock Radio.
Baby.
young and restless and bored out there tonight, this station is for you. Los Santos, how are you? I'm looking into your eyes. What keeps us here? What keeps us here in this city? Why don't we just move up north somewhere more sane? Or go into the mountains and make some new friends? I'll tell you what keeps us here. Love. Love and this music. Los Santos Rock Radio.
Weasel News. A record producer carjacked in Los Santos.
Five die thanks to dodgy smack and orgy.
A man camping in line for 3 months for a phone is in critical condition.
Adventure funerals are the hot new way to die. We have more from a local funeral home.
Los Santos record producer Chad Mulligan narrowly escaped with his life when his $3 million Z-Type was stolen in a violent carjacking. The whereabouts of the rare vintage car, one of only 10 still in existence, and the identity of the assailant are unknown.
Police responding to neighbors' complaints found five rotting corpses in a condo in Palito Bay up in Blaine County. The four men and one woman were apparently involved in a sex and drugs orgy that went badly wrong. The woman, Ashley Butler from Alderney, and four local men ranging in ages from 53 to 85 all had histories of drug and legal problems.
Dramatic stinger. Workers at an iFruit phone store in Liberty City say they are worried about superfan Sean Douglas. He has been in line for weeks awaiting the release of the new phone. Douglas has promised to stay in line regardless of illness, acts of God, or natural disasters.
Local Los Santos funeral homes are getting in on the latest craze, adventure funerals. Why be in a casket during the viewing when your body can be embalmed and posed on a motorcycle or in a sea kayak the alligator pulled you out of, and mourners can see you doing the thing you loved that also brought your untimely demise? Funeral director Frank Fernworthy says many families love the new service.
Yeah, man, no. What I'm trying to tell you, man, is families like seeing their loved ones' body posed, mountain climbing, competitive eating, or swinging, whatever killed them that they love so much.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
If we're gonna do this thing right, we'll have to do it with Pat Benatar.
We are young, hearted to heart, we stand. No promises, no demands. Love is a battle.
We are strong. No one can tell us where to roam. Thank you.
Commercials make the world go round as much as power pop hits do.
You do everything in your car, from talking to friends to watching a movie to turning tricks with a coworker. So why should you get out of your car to eat? At Up and Atom, we're from a time when America didn't worry about global warming, cholesterol, or who could vote. Drive into Up and Atom today. Up and Atom, food from when we were morally superior.
Classics from the yard.
Los Santos Rock Radio.
Beautiful strangers, red sports cars, expensive vacations. Come on, who says the 80s were superficial?
Rising up, back on the street. Did my time, took my chances. Went the distance, now I'm back on my feet. Just a man and his will to survive. So many times, it happens too fast. You trade your passion for
Loggins here, playing the soundtrack to your life. You know, the credits all roll for us sooner or later. But until then, let's power through with some great rock, shall we? Here's some rock that'll cheer up any lackluster life. Boston and Peace of Mind.
Smoking, smoking, look at the night, just keep on talking. Smoking,
Captain Loggins here, bringing some hope to Los Santos. It's nonstop power pop coming to you from the bridge here on the good ship, the good yacht, that is Los Santos Rock Radio. Classics by classics for classics. You get the picture. It's another classic. Think pop collars, sunsets, a beautiful boat, some of those sailing shoes that French people wear, tanning oil, and none of it remotely dated or tacky, as far as I know. Who knew pop could have so much power?
I can feel it coming in the air tonight. Oh Lord. And I've been waiting for this moment for all my life. Oh Lord. Can you feel it coming in the air tonight? Oh Lord.
I'm not
We're floating into the sunset.
You are on Los Santos Rock Radio.
Ago, we'd have to barter chickens. But in this day and age, you just listen to commercials. A fair trade-off, I'd say.
In times like these, it's important to remember the good things. Sure, the economy may be a little rough, and we may be shuttering schools, hospitals, and libraries to pay union pensions, but San Andreas is still the place where dreams are made. This is where counterculture began, and then morphed into a nanny state. A place that preaches environmental stewardship, but has a terrible public transit system and the worst air in the world. Experience more of San Andreas, the suburban sprawl, no sense of community, and no building more than 30 years old. Where Fluffy Children's theme park animals are both our heritage and our culture. San Andreas leads the country in removing pristine first growth forests to build generic strip malls and craft mansions. San Andreas, we won't be broken hypocrites forever. Brought to you by the San Andreas Tourism Board.
Turn up these great tracks, get yourself a large vanilla latte, drive at high speed, really over-caffeinated, and then pull over and do something really empowering, like eat an exercise bar, or have a sports drink, even though you're not actually exercising or playing a sport. But hey, that's the American way, right? Wearing the clothes and consuming the products of some idealized version of yourself.
Hey.
Don't say I didn't warn you, but I feel an air guitar solo coming up. Feeling good, are you? Well, some of these songs will make you remember, and some will make you forget, and some will make you end up in the back seat with a stranger. Your choice. This is why you listen to me, for moments like this. Yes, here's Roundabout.
Full-length album cuts, only on Los Santos Rock Radio. We'll be right back.
I'm getting word that we have to take a news break.
Weasel News.
A local man has been taught a life lesson at a Los Santos University stabbing.
A legendary philanthropist honored.
The cost of college is skyrocketing, with students often going into debt for $100,000 to $200,000. But Los Santos U sophomore Timothy Edwards says he has learned a valuable life lesson at the school when he was stabbed at a football game.
I learned that people take football very seriously, and if you disrespect another man's team, he will stab you in the face. College has taught me a lot.
A prominent philanthropist and star of the Black Tie Benefit Gala Circuit was honored last night for the services to philanthropy and altruism in the state at a gala $1,000 a seat event attended by many of the city's great and good.
Life is about awards dinners, patting ourselves in the back, and tossing some coins to the less fortunate.
All proceeds went to the next awards ceremony in which people will honor the city's most generous awards show hosts immediately after the annual award show for Best Awards Show Dinner.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
Life is a wind machine.
Los Santos Rock Radio.
He's still on tour. John Fogerty here with CCR and Fortunate Son.
Take me back.
Songs for stealing away, stealing a kiss. I'm Loggins, your DJ. Life began in the ocean. We crawled out of the murky depths, evolved into bipedal beings, and invented important things like guitars and hairspray and things you wear on your wrist that beep when you get too fat. These are the songs that remind us all of the timelessness of great rock and roll. In 100 years, when the seas have wiped everything out, we'll all live on boats and listen to these great tracks. She can't be that one. it. Surrender to these tracks. It's much easier, trust me.
You're listening to Los Santos Rock Radio.
Captain Loggins is on Los Santos Rock Radio.
Who says Los Santos is vapid, depressing, and superficial? Well, anyone with half a brain, that's who. But you've got half a brain, don't you?
You take me away to a faraway place, with a touch of your fingers, I'm high on a wave, on a beautiful ocean, drifting away. A day that's without you makes no sense at all. I've tasted perfection and I'm out of control. Will you lead and I'll follow, babe, wherever you go. Think of you now as you turn and you smile in slow motion, and the emptiness fades when I think of you making me laugh. You must be a miracle, somebody's arranged. Ah, you take me away to a pure isolation, when all I can feel is you as you breathe. Whatever you say, babe, you take me away.
To be safe, so you give them a mobile phone. What are they going to do when they get attacked? Throw it at someone? Why not force the state to keep us all protected by arming everybody? The senile old lady in her home, the three-year-old on the playground, the priest in his church. We think everybody should carry weapons at all times. That way nobody gets hurt. It's a proven fact. Where there's more guns, there are less shootings. Vote yes on Proposition 45. Mandatory concealed carry for everybody. The nuclear deterrent won the Cold War. Let's use the same logic and win the war on crime. Proposition 45. Teach your kids to protect themselves.
sitting on the doorstep of the house again to fall.
Playing the soundtrack to your life? If it isn't, it should be. Question: is it better to die on an 80-foot yacht with a 20-year-old or a 20-foot yacht with an 80-year-old? That doesn't really matter. You're on a boat, and they're not. Let's face it, women love long hair, guitars, and boats, and soft rock ballads, and sitting on a bearskin rug by a fire, taking all your money. These are the things that we're thinking about right now while we listen to this music. From Canada, the home of great rock and roll, it's Black Velvet, Alana Miles.
I've heard there's always one that's got to get away. Let him go.
Just one kiss.
Is your heart on your sleeve yet, America? It will be soon. We're going on a drive now. Don't speak. Don't sing. I want to hear this Small Faces track and remember. You're enjoying these tracks. If you aren't, you probably left your soul somewhere. Go back and get it. Are you ready for the journey ahead? I've got a nice bottle of Pinot, some wine coolers, 180 proof rum, and a guitar. So as we sail into the sunset, the last thing you remember is the sound of my voice yelling at a police helicopter, "Nobody is going to stop us!" The 80s will live on forever.
Weasel News.
Could an asteroid hit Earth next week?
A local woman found love from government spying.
Apocalypse News.
Scientists say the asteroid known as QC7 will be dangerously close to Earth next week. If a collision occurs, the 1.5-mile wide space rock would cause catastrophic damage and most certainly wipe out our species. Space rocks have tried to annihilate mankind before. 50,000 years ago, an asteroid wiped out the dinosaurs after a man foolishly listened to his woman and ate a piece of forbidden fruit. Scientists warn the asteroid will pass 20 million miles from Earth, which they say is really, really close.
Jeanette Adams says she is so glad the government has been collecting phone records and reading citizens' email and text messages. If it hadn't been for that, she might still be single. FIB agent Kenny Bryan contacted her out of the blue after reading her private email and postings on Life Invader. The couple are now engaged. Officials point to these kinds of heartwarming stories in defense of the much-publicized surveillance program.
This was Weasel News.
It's Los Santos Rock Radio with your DJ, Loggins.
Loggins here, keeping everything classic and classic Los Santos. Come with me into the ocean.
Los Santos Rock Radio.
If you're feeling down, we've got some Foreigner for you. The band, that is, Foreigner.
So
Loggins, and we're going to listen to some Guilty Pleasures.
And the days
Say I didn't warn you, but I feel an air guitar solo coming up. The Cult, another fantastic driving song.
Oh,
Don't be afraid to sing along now. You know you love it, and I love that you know it.
Stuck on 4G? Wiz Wireless is the only network offering incredible 9G technology. Yes, that's the ninth generation, featuring the new drone. It's significantly better than the iFruit phone. How do we know that? Because we blatantly ripped off their design and improved a couple of irrelevant features. 9G. Discover your future. You can't be the best if you aren't doing 8 things at once on a tiny screen. The drone from Wiz Wireless. Together, we're making your life 9 times better. That's the promise of the ninth generation.
Sunset on the deck.
Los Santos Rock Radio.
Los Santos Rock Radio. Songs about having a good time. Songs you can turn up while you play some racquetball or squash and hug it out and tussle each other's hair and walk with your hand in each other's back pocket. And then you share an ice cream cone and conceive a son. It's about leaving out the bad parts of life and only celebrating the good. Moody guys in sports cars, neon lights, and lots of cocaine. Ah, yes, the 80s. Don Johnson.
Blowing like a hurricane, screaming down Biscayne. Let it roll. Just found a six-pack of Bud. I'm like a loaded gun. Let it roll. Fighting mad and a bad attitude. Bound to get your time before.
What do you say we sail out to where the world only belongs to you and me? We built the city on new beginnings. Don't lose the smooth. Let's dig this West Coast vibe. Let's sit at a cafe by the beach in 60-degree weather, but with flamey torch things to keep us warm. This is the desert. It gets cold at night. I see your soul glowing across from me. Either that or maybe you've got radiation poisoning. Both, probably.
If you're in the game, well, then the stroke's the word. Don't take no rhythm, don't take no style. Got a thirst for killing, grab your mouth, yeah. Woo!
face. First you try to bend me and make my backbone slide. But when you find you bled me, step on by, keep on.
Head up to the news now.
Breaking news.
Al DiNapoli is alive and well.
Is your phone really more entertaining than your spouse?
So the Al DiNapoli kidnapping drama has had a happy ending after all. And the actor is reportedly home and in good health. DiNapoli is refusing to press charges of any kind and just wants to put the whole ordeal behind him so that he can move on with his life and try to spin the media attention into some kind of comeback career.
Phone news.
Marriage counselors say that smartphones are killing relationships.
As soon as she starts running her mouth, out comes the phone. I've heard all her shit before anyways, but Life Invader is new every few seconds.
Life Invader is now the number one source for escaping your present reality, finding that girl in high school you always liked, and then ruining your marriage on a deluded dream.
This was Weasel News.
You're cruising through your life here with me, Loggins.
I close my eyes only for a moment, and the moment's gone. All my dreams pass before my eyes in curiosity. Dust in the wind.
Don't get sucked in by the lies. The world can be beautiful, but it's also got more than its fair share of raging assholes. This is some feel-good music right here. I'm your DJ Loggins, and let's go down the rabbit hole together. What do you say? If you think coming to Los Santos and being a star is the answer to your problems, you are very much mistaken. What people don't realize is that being a star will probably just get you a table at a restaurant or great seats to a show. It doesn't really solve the soul-crushing experience of being a human being. No sailboat or wind chime or sports car or 18-year-old model can do that. I know for sure. Only you can do that. And if you really listen to this music, you'll figure out how. These are some tracks I think you'll like. At least, I hope you'll like them.
Looking in your eyes, I see a paradise. This world that I found is too good to be true. Standing here beside you, want so much to give you this love in my heart that I'm feeling for you.
Let them see we're crazy. I don't care about that. Put your hands.
Stand inside.
Throw out your mobile phone, get rid of your MP3 player, shut down your bleeder page and your Life Invader page. There's only you and me and this radio and my guitar. Sounds to smooth down your frayed nerves. Let's pull out of this boat slip and cruise the harbor and let everyone know there's more to this existence than what you can boast about online. We're getting better, America. We really are. We can do this. Come with me into the ocean. Captain Loggins here. How we all doing? Better now, I hope. You are barely holding it together.
This is a story about Billy Joe and Bobby Sue. Two young lovers with nothing better to do. They sit around the house, get high and watch them too. And here's what happened when they decided to cut loose. They headed down to where they ran into a great big castle. Billy Joe shot a man while robbing his castle. Bobby Sue took the money and run. What the facts is, he ain't gonna let those two escape justice. He makes his living off of the people's taxes. Bobby Sue, whoa, whoa, she slipped away. Billy Joe caught up to her the very next day. They got the money, hey, you know they got away. They're headed down south and they're still running to.
Let's take a little break, clean up that mascara, and make it through this life, shall we?
Everyone deserves part of the American dream. But how do you get your part of the pie? We're the Economic Recovery Group. We'll show you how to get what you deserve as an American by claiming disability, unionizing and goofing off, or how to become a Native American tribe and open a casino in your garage or basement. It's the government's job to bail you out and give you the lifestyle you deserve. You shouldn't have to pay taxes. Someone else should. The Economic Recovery Group. Call today and we'll help your government help you.
Floating into the sunset.
This is Los Santos Rock Radio.
It's Saturday night, and you just got into a fist fight with Elton John. Things are definitely weird here.
You can never know what it's like. Your blood like winter freezes just like ice. And there's a cold and lonely light that shines from you. You wind up like the wreck you hide. Behind that mask you use. And did you think this fool could never win? Well, look at me, I'm coming back again. I got a taste of love in a simple way. And if you need to know while I'm still standing, you just fade away. Don't you know I'm still standing better than I ever did? Looking like a true survivor, feeling like a little. I'm still standing.
meant to cut me down. And if my love was just a circus, you'd be a clown by now. No, I'm still standing better than I ever did. Looking like a true survivor, feeling like a little kid. I'm still standing after all this time, picking up the
Loggins here, and turn on your love light. Let's live life fast, but in slow motion. Yeah, well, every year there's a new fad diet. The Vice City diet, extreme paleo. I love my all-gluten diet. But the yacht of life is about the journey, not the destination. And sometimes you're really hungry, and other times you're getting sick over the side. I'm really taking this boat thing to a whole new level. Stay with me now. Well, there might be more fish in the sea, but you don't want to eat any of them because of the radioactive waste floating towards San Andreas. Let's take control of our destiny, and these tracks will guide you. I just know it.
Suddenly,
I'm Loggins, and you're going to learn some life lessons right now, so pay attention. Let's open your heart. Let the music in. Power down for a second, listen to some news, and we'll be right back.
Weasel News.
A deadly shootout at a local airport in Blaine County.
Percival says Merriweather not in port of LS yet.
Several hitchhikers have gone missing in Blaine County. Police confused.
Neighborhoods are telling farmers markets enough is enough.
Sandy Shores Airfield up in rural Blaine County resembled a war zone yesterday as the ongoing drug war escalated in another bloody incident. Gangs battled to the death in a pattern of destruction that has become all too common in the area. Witnesses spoke of one particularly crazy lunatic who police are trying to identify as they believe he may be behind several of the recent acts of violence.
Merriweather Security yesterday released a statement trashing reports that they were already providing security support for the Port of Los Santos. The company has been lobbying recently for greater access to government contracts, but say so far none have been forthcoming.
Police say they're confused by the recent disappearance of several hikers in the hills of western Blaine County. A local local sheriff's deputy spoke with us.
We are really confused.
Idiotic Liberals News.
Farmers markets are popular in the Los Santos metro area, but some residents are saying enough.
They are the most egotistical, uppity, annoying people on earth with their hemp clothing and always talking about kale and colonics. Stay out of our neighborhood.
A recent study found that many stalls at farmers markets simply buy factory farm vegetables and meat from a local supermarket and then resell it at the farmers market to rich liberals who are mostly gullible morons.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
Hello, my name is Yogi Apetipaka. Yoga is a way of slowly making your mind and body one, but we haven't got time for that. We've got to keep it interesting. We finally made yoga American with bloodlust, failure, and swinging. It's Darwinian yoga. Each class takes you to the edge and only the strong survive. You not only improve yourself, but feel doubly better because someone else is failing. Darwinian yoga, reveal the inner truths.